Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the Screenfetch and Neofetch commands. They're both actually bash scripts that you'll need to install if you haven't already. Once installed, without doing anything more than invoking them by name, either one will fetch important information from your system and display it alongside an ASCII representation of your Linux distribution's logo. So it runs Screenfetch. I'm just going to type Screenfetch like this. And there we see the logo over here. That's clearly an Ubuntu logo. And here a list of information. You can see, you know, the OS, the kernel, how long the system's been up, the number of packages, the shell that I'm using, the amount of disk space overall and in use, the CPU, the graphics processor, and memory, again, overall and in use. If I want instead to run Neofetch, I will type it like that. And again, we get a version of the system logo, or the distribution's logo. And over here, we'll see very similar information. We do see the host name here, or the host type, and we see the screen resolution down here, and also the terminal that I'm logged in on. If I do the same thing using sudo, we get similar information, except that we also see the amount of disk space overall and in use, and my public IP address. Well, that's your Linux tip for the Screenfetch and Neofetch commands. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.